okay? So please just hold my two fingers tightly, and then do this action. So just
excited.
Okay? Please. And then on the top, just rest of the hair, we will do global. So we'll leave it like that. Coin please. Model. Sunita, what is this? One by one. Yeah. Okay na? Okay? See, on the top, just I'm breaking underneath. Chin down. Okay? See, this is the grip. And apply neat as possible. Okay? See, ends I am not doing. Why? Because already light. 40 volume. No. 20 volume, no problem. Okay? But 40 volume, just ignore. Keep it aside. Okay? This is already light color. So I am just placing the foil like this. And I am just folding the foil. Okay? Now, Jiram, is there any concerns? The hair is like a dry or straightening hair on top of that color. You understand? So how good or bad for the hair texture? Yeah, it will not be light because direct is going, no? This will be observed. It will be 30 volume. To 40 volume, less 30 volume. Right? So always room temperature. Okay? That's why we have that heat machine. Just put heat machine.
Okay?
Okay, see, okay. In straightening, we do this, no? In straightening results, we will just check. Okay, now also I am checking because the bonds are very weak inside. So very weak, the bonds. So, on bond, weak bonds, again I am putting chemical. That will be more weak and more dry.
Already chemical treatment is there,
so I am just taking press like this.
Again, our chemical treatment is done.
Adding, this much ml. Only 2 or 3 ml in it. Not required too much. Okay, so just take this. Okay. This is called bond saver. So hair will be healthy, more healthy. It will repair when chemical process. So this is
premium range, available.
Without this, you tell them, without this I never start colours. Especially bleach. Now I am doing bleach, no? This ponytail, this braid. That time I had to mix 100% sure. Without that, because already damaged hair. On top of that chemical, no. Right? Okay, fine. So now?
Not fine.
Now I can apply whole hair also, no problem, because bond saver is there. You understand? The entire edges also we can do. You know, you understand? Now, after mixing this, now I ignore, no? I didn't apply here. Now, by adding this, I can apply. Color will not lift. And it will not damage also. Okay, na? So this is my gap, this much. Every second section we have to do that gap. So now taking again same. Okay, now we'll start fast and apply as soon as possible. Okay, action in the same way. So here again. No problem, flex is there inside. So when we have flex, it doesn't work. Later I have, because I have. What is the black coffee? Okay. You understand? This is called back to back pollen. So again, same method. Just taking it as thin as possible because this is a straightened hair, no? This is almost by default straightened hair. She has a natural straight hair. So always make sure it should be very, very thin, baby lines, not like bulk, too much thick, thick. Okay? And leaving from the root, at least 2 inches from the root, and I'm applying this. Okay? If you are not comfortable with the gloves, not required. So no questions? For example, if I am doing the same, so if she takes partition, center partition, it will be shown like a hyphen, like a patch. So always make sure how blow dry will do, volumize blow dry, up lift, like that. I am just lifting towards 100%, 90 degrees, and then take the same manner towards this way, okay? And then just do this point, center back side. What will happen is it will give multiple bouncy highlights. Okay? While we
client
consultation, we have a proportion and the arm. So the techniques are n number, more like more of more. You can do like how lights are designed, no? Like that also you can put on this. Okay? See, techniques are your wish, but these are the basic parameters, lines you should do precisely like that. Never do a thick like this. It looks so ugly on this hair texture. It is not for this hair. It might be good for curly hair, little bit thicker, curly hair. Thicker with more distance, curly hair. But this hair texture, straight hair, I will do two techniques. One, the V which I shown you, very baby V's. Yeah? And the second one is a thin slice also, we can do thin slice. Like this. Very, 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 very thin slice. That thin, very thin, apply the color. Okay? You can do
slice.
Straight hair, we can do anything, no limitations. But not very bulky, bulky. Okay? So now, we'll go to our regular process. So I'm just holding the hair with my 2 fingers, this part, and then taking the waves from a little bit of distance. Yeah? Okay. So we should be shown properly, otherwise at least this gap should be there, otherwise it will not be there. Got it? So in between. So this will be like a very micro light style. Okay. We are doing two techniques. One, the balayage. Balayage. You had checked everyone in browse? You browse it in Google? Yes or no? How it shows? Show me. Anybody can show me. If your customer show that, what you will do?